can't imagine how relieved his parents and family must feel. It's my understanding that this wait for the parents has been really unrelentingly difficult. And you've seen his dad with his long flowing beard. He decided to grow that beard as long as his son was gone. His son is home now, or almost home.